Hey guys, I have an awesome tip on how to get the hats off the strawberries. I saw this on the internet and I thought it was really cool, but I did not believe it worked, but it does. It's so cool. All right, so you just need a straw and you take the straw and you just put it right at the bottom, right there, and you poke it all the way through, just like that. Look how cool that is. The hat comes right off and you have a beautiful straw. And that is gonna make prep so much more easy for you. And I will see you next Wednesday for more fun tips. And please subscribe to the blog and enjoy your strawberry making. Have fun.